guard, please stay calm. Stay calm. Let the professionals do what they can do. Please step back. We understand your concern.
Yes, folks, we have emergency personnel. Stay back, please.
Move away from the scene. Move away from the scene, if you will, folks. If you're okay, move away from the scene. The end of our day, and there is nothing else that we can do but let the professionals do it. And it is time for us to leave the field, please. I understand your concern. There is nothing else to see, cars. Let's move the children away from the situation. Keep everything calm, if you will. Folks, time to pack up and leave the field, if you will. Thank you. Thank you for your calmness. Thank you for your consideration. Thank you for being adults. Thank you for staying calm. As there is nothing for you to see, or there is nothing we can do, let the law enforcement agencies and the medical help do their job. Nothing else we can do. Thank you for your concern. As competent as you could. I understand your concern. I understand it from the scene, if you would. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being calm. Thank you for cooperating. Time to head for the cars. Time to get in the transportation and head back to town. Only can help.
Wait, Dad.
Give the help that they can. We're okay. Those that are still standing are okay. I'm well.
Now is not the time. Please respect this situation right now. I'm begging you. Okay? How much more do you need? Okay? Please just step back. It's fine. Just keep going.
Guys, he's just got a small wound. I'm not worried about it. I just want the walking wounded to find the spot.
If there is anybody in need,
find out where they want to triage.
Assistance, need for first aid. Move slowly towards the rescue. Ladies and gentlemen, I understand your concern, and I understand your town. Make your way back to the campgrounds. And again, get now to your cool head. Gather up. Gather up. Best thing we can do now. Move in haste. Try to move on a... Please do not move in to the area unless you're a trained professional, either in uniform or you're trained medical personnel. You can pitch in. Otherwise, to everybody else, I beg you, time for us to leave. Stay clear of the area. Keep the area as clear as possible as you can. For all of the obvious departments, we will let the professionals do that. If you're not injured. All right, here's the appeal from the trained firefighters at the back now. Please, folks, what they say. That's how you can help. Please do not loiter. You'll only get in their way. It is over. It is over now. Please, let them do their job. By having too many people around, and they are trying to get you to move back. They are close. Please, move it back. Get away from the area. It is working out well now. We are clearing the area, allowing the trained professionals to do their job. Getting the greatest amount of help. Taking you time to go. Move away. Cooperate with the professionals. Please, folks. Turn around. Head on out. It is tough. We are begging you to exit the area now. You hear it from the DA systems. You hear it from the professionals. The best thing you can do is head away from the scene. More and more help. Move forward. anybody that was in the circle now is a civilian trained. Trained personnel in civilian clothes, please, folks, please, I'm begging you, time to go. These folks have a job to do.